So we said, we can now have our design strategy for bilinear, for the bilinear transform. So design process or strategy for the bilinear transform. So the steps are quite easy. So step one is choose the normalized cutoff frequency. So F, and then this turns FC, and then this turns into small omega C 2 pi FC. So that's our normalized cutoff frequency. Then step two is pre-warp omega C. And this is done by our formula here, that we're turning this into an analog omega here. So omega C equals 2 divided by T, and then tangens omega C divided by 2. So this omega C goes in here, and usually the T is set to 1 for convenience. And from this we are getting our analog cutoff frequency. So with that, and then we just choose our analog filter. So H of S. So this could be, for example, Butterworth elliptic and so on, and obviously loads of books in the library which are offering all these functions tabulated, because this was all developed in pre-computer times. So once we've done this, then we just replace all S in H of S by 2 divided by T, Z2 minus 1, Z plus 1. In the last step, solve for Z2 minus 1, Z2 minus 2, and so on, so that we can turn it into a data flow diagram.